I'd like to welcome you to our show here at Archway Gallery, Regeneration. This is a three-person show with my friends and colleagues, Jean Hester and Carol Berger. As some of you may know, Jean and I have worked together for a number of years doing collaborative work and solo work. And we are really pleased to work this year with Carol Berger, whose beautiful raku and ceramics pieces in stoneware and porcelain will beautifully flesh out the vision that we have for this event. For many years, I've worked on color field paintings since at least the 1970s going into the 80s. And this year is no different. The color field work that is next to me here is one that I actually began back in 2000. I didn't like the way it was going, so I stuck it back in my studio. It has been resurfacing the last few months as I've prepared for regeneration with a new focus. I see in nature patterning, and my color field pieces have always been about patterning. They're not about random placement of color. There is a leading of the eye with color compositionally through these paintings and drawings and prints. During this show, I'll be showing mainly paintings, mainly some dimensional paintings, which I'm not ready to unveil yet. You'll see them at the opening. They are informed by the natural world. This work, which was done collaboratively with Jean Hester, is a fused glass piece which actually hangs in a window. Viewed from either side, the way that the patterned frit is applied to the glass, in my opinion, is very similar to the approach that I take with my color fill paintings. I see patterns everywhere, and particularly in representational pieces like this one, which is a forest's edge. I hope that you'll visit our show during the month of February and enjoy these pieces in person. They're also going to be on the Archway store. Thank you.